flying glowing troopers. But maybe I can take them out quickly before they kill me, or before anyway, is they seem to recharge their health. Poison resist. Although I don't know if poison resist means rad resist. Maybe it does, or maybe it doesn't. I don't know. Alright, now hopefully I won't come across any more ghouls. Bring your best weapons when you get there. Those robots are much stronger than the ghouls. Okay, let's see here. So yeah, I'll just keep heading west here. This looks like the trench. Tesla gun. And what kind of ammunition does this thing take? Tesla beaten prototype. ECP. Wow, 35 damage, and it's not even fully repaired. Well, it's still a good weapon to have. You got lucky they didn't spawn. Yeah, I wonder if maybe the ghouls were meant to be the robots for some reason. Definitely make that a save. The other thing I forgot to check is, okay, that only weighs 8. Huh. Well, thank you for that tip, NL. The tip on that weapon. I had no idea that this area was even down here. Now I'll just have to try to find a way to repair it. I don't think I'd have enough bottle caps to get it repaired, but... Actually, you know what? Let me hop over to the Mojave Outpost. Let me just see how many bottle caps it would take to repair. It's got a good deal of damage, though. I don't think I'd have enough money to fully repair it. Yeah, I wonder if I go back to that area later when I'm a higher level character. Maybe those robots will respawn there.
Been doing a lot of good work out there, setting an example for the others. I know Ranger Jackson appreciates it.
All right, sir, I need repairs.
All right, then. Just sign here, here, and here.
Tesla. Oh, wow. Nearly 20,000 caps. Yeah, there's no way in the world I can pay for it.
It must be a legal meeting you